We're terribly disappointed that Speaker Boehner can't control the votes in his caucus to prevent a shutdown of government. And now he's resorting to threats to do just that without any negotiations. That is not permissible. We will not stand for that. He's wrong.